Trouble at Boston College.
You had these wholesome kids, and you had the mob, you had payoffs. No wonder it became Goodfellas.
You guys are gonna fix these games or shave the points?
I'm not gonna do it, it's wrong.
It's hard to play basketball with a broken arm.
What if I told you the kids played the game, but the mob knew the score? ESPN Films presents a 30 for 30 film brought to you by Infinity. Playing for the Mob, Tuesday at 9 on ESPN.